have him right, our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread. Giving thanks, broke and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." Supper was ended to the chalice. Once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, blood of the new eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. To this memory of you."
Christ.
yourself to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I leave you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. And graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you. Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Okay. celebrate divine wisdoms, grant we pray that Vishankho may draw us humble, where our nature is united with you, through Christ our Lord.
Lord, I lift the name of